Hello everyone and welcome back to another LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga video. And as you can see, we're recording this live, say hi chat to YouTube, but we're going to be exploring Kamino. Hopefully we can like unlock like Tonwi or something. So we're just going to be walking around, seeing what there is to see, exploring the Topoka City with you guys. I haven't seen anyone really explore Topoka City yet. So if you have any more planets or any more locations in the Skywalker Saga you'd like to see, let me know in the comments. It would be what I would appreciate it if you didn't try. Okay, so basically, ooh, what's this? Oh, so if I have to get that kyber brick to open that. Interesting. Do we want to go for that? We'll come back to that. We'll see if we want to do that. First, I kind of want to roam around. I want to see what this has to offer. So, I'm seeing a lot of empty white rooms so far. Oh, there's the wandering Wookiee. I need to switch to a protocol droid real quick. There we go. Okay, interesting. Hi, YouTube friends. Yes, hello to YouTube friends. Okay. Do we actually want to get Jango back out? Because, okay, well, oh, wait, no, Jango is there. Because this is Kamino. We need to get Jango out for this. Okay, what's down here? This is where we came from, isn't it? So, okay, this is where all the clones eat and socialize and learn, I'm pretty sure. Just a bunch of sports. Okay, here's a kyber brick. Where do we, how do we unlock this one? Is there something over here we need to do? What do you have for me? Oh, you're just talking. You don't need to talk to me. Okay, there's a kyber brick in here too, it looks like. Back here. Oh, okay, we need a bomb. We need a villain character for this. Grievous! Come here, buddy! There we go. Fun. I just finished episode 7, and honestly, I'm surprised how much fun they made it. I heard a lot of people say they didn't like episode 7, so that's good to hear. At least some people liked it. Okay, hello? The machine in the rec room is part of our training, but I... Okay. A rumor unlocked again. See, we're getting a bunch of kyber bricks. I don't want to go for kyber bricks right now. If we're going to go do a quest, I want to go and find a character at the moment. So we can look at the map on Kamino, the Topoka City. Now there's two kyber bricks in this room. Change the floor. There's a ship here. Ah, here's some characters. Okay. You know what? We're going to go for some characters, but we'll walk around the city for a little bit. I actually probably should have. That was such an inefficient way of closing the map. Okay. So this is... Oh, we saw this bit from the trailer, didn't we? This is like a random item, isn't it? No, it gives us what's in... Oh! No way! I don't know if that was luck or, like, that's just part of the... Okay, well then. That's cool. Now, let's walk around and go get that character, I guess. Show you guys around Topoka City. You already see on the info screen... Okay, I was not paying attention to the info screen very much. Oh, here's a data card. Oh, I think the data card was used for one of the, things we might have passed. Hold on, what do you need? Have you seen our collection of drones? Okay, so we need drones for something here. Yep, more rumors for kyber bricks. We will do kyber brick stuff. Oh my god, it's a... Okay, I don't know if we want to do the droid missions? Hold on, let me see. The other character is literally right around the corner. We'll go to see the other character and we'll come back if it's not an interesting one. We'll do both, but I want to see, like, starting off, I want to walk around for a little bit and not just do the boring mission straight off the bat. Young Boba Fett, yeah, sure. Yeah, okay, we'll deal with the Awias, or however you say it. Hold on, why Awia? I don't know how to pronounce that. Do you guys know how to pronounce that? Let me know in the comments if you do. Awia. I know they've said it in canon before. I'm not good at it. At saying it. Why are you guys trying to shoot down these things? Why? It's literally domesticated. It's being... You... Okay. I guess it's gone wild, I suppose, but... That Kamino sounds so unenthusiastic about it. Hold on. I can't... Can I even do anything about it when it's not, like... Or do I need to use the cannon at all? There we go. This is not doing a lot of damage, I gotta be honest. Hold on. Do I just do more damage on my own? I might. I can damage it 24/7 on my own. Unlike with the cannon. Okay, hold on. It seems like the Awiya, or however you say it, is spending a lot of time on that side. And now it's going to go over above me, isn't it? Oh, hold on. Yeah, okay. This is the gun we need to go with. Okay, or not. Paris, hello. Welcome to the live stream, again. We're also saying hello to our YouTube friends, because this is going to be turned into a video, I think. So, hello, YouTube. If you haven't already, make sure you drop a like and subscribe if you want to see more exploring videos just like this. But there's so much to do in this game. It's kind of ridiculous. I really like Revenge of the Sith is my favorite movie. And this is, they did it really cool, or really well in the game. For context for our YouTube viewers, we're recording this right after we finished Revenge of the Sith Live. And I wanted to do, see if you guys wanted to explore something. And I'm like, you know what, we could just make it our exploration into a video. So, we're exploring Kamino live after playing Revenge of the Sith. Did you realize this game is missing more? I have something in the way. Hold on. I need another comment. Is it missing more characters? I mean, you could say the game is missing a lot of characters, but it's not. It's like creative decisions, or they didn't have enough time to add them. It's not missing characters. They just didn't have enough time to add the characters, or the resources to. I'm sure if they could, they would have added every single character from Star Wars into this game, but they just couldn't do that. There we go. We got the Awiya problem taken care of. And now we get little baby Fett.
Don't worry.
There we go. Little baby Fett. All right, let's go do the R2-D2 mission, or whatever it was. Not the R2-D2, but young Boba Fett. Let's go. The Override, Eli, Hecton, Fisher, Pacina, Bernardo. Hello, welcome to the live stream. How are you guys doing? How did I get so many swords? Great question. Basically, what I did is I did a bunch of capital ship missions, like I destroyed a bunch of capital ships in Free Realm, and then I got some of the multipliers from that, and I kind of just stacked them. So basically just did a bunch of farming of the capital ships. What am I looking for? I'm looking for a protocol droid. Why am I in the menu at all? I just need to go to TC14 here. For the lab, need another technician. Okay. Yeah, I don't... Okay, sure. Kamino Communications. You spelled it wrong, guys. Get it? Because it's spelled with a C, not with a K, you silly gooses. Okay. There's a... We need to go hand this to a Kaminoan. All right. Yeah, this is really fun to explore. Like, there's so much to do. Oh, do I need to hand this to you? Oh.
I probably shouldn't have told you that.
So was it not you then? So it wasn't you. Hold on. Okay, we can't go that way. Hold on. Wait, can we talk to... Wait.
A messy, I probably...
Hold on.
Have you seen our
Okay, so that's the guy that we just talked about. Okay, so we need to find the janitor. The janitor is probably somewhere in the middle.
Our oceans are...
Okay. Come on, you're not what I'm looking for. I can't go in Lamasu's office yet because I need to get that kyber break. Is it you?
I don't think this message is for me.
Okay. Where's the janitor? Mr. Janitor! Someone likes you.
It is imperative.
Okay, you're not who I need to talk to either. Oh, that was a cover.
None of our clones are
interesting. What about Starkiller? Okay, so it's on that floor. It's not down here. Interesting. I'm getting a bunch of rumors for just, like, Kyber Ricks, but not for, like, characters. If they were characters, I would go and do those side missions, but we're not getting any. Okay, so I've passed them, obviously. Keem Long, what's up? Welcome to the live stream. How you doing? Sorry, I'm not really reading. Ooh, it's in this direction. Okay. Okay, I also see a kyber brick over there. We'll come back for that. Oh, is he through here? Yes, I know who you are!
Urgent message from the lab. We dropped a flask on the floor.
Oh. Oh. That's painful. Ouch. Poor guy. But they have a disco... Okay, hold on. I probably shouldn't have destroyed this. They have games on Kamino, guys. I just destroyed them. They used to have games on Kamino. So you have like a little arcade in here. That's cool. They had a huge little arcade in here. That was cool. What do you... Don't be scared, my friend. Oh, no, be scared. Be very afraid. Okay, you're fine. You're chilling, I guess. What's this? We need a Jedi character. Okay. We do not have a Jedi character in here. Let's pull up our Jedi. That's not the Jedi at all. Okay. Dude, I'm bad with the menu. The menu's bad. Okay, hold on. Halo Security, you'll do. Okay. Has it started yet? There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Outcast, what's up? Welcome. No, there has not been any. Is Ahsoka in the game? No, I don't think she is. Oh, she's gonna be in, she is, but not yet. She's in the Mando Season 2 pack. And that has not come out yet, so. Do I need to get it in the other one? Yeah, I assume I need to get it in the other one. We'll do that. There we go. She is a part of the Mandalorian DLC. I'm very disappointed with what? Oh, Coleman, Trevor, Sasitin, Sasa. I mean, does anyone... Who's going to play those characters, though? Is that... I don't feel like those are super important appearances or characters that are, like, game-breaking. That are going to be, like... I don't really care that they're not in the game, I'll be honest. Like, I mean, it would be cool if they were. But I don't really care. Okay, anyways, let's go get this other character. While we're exploring Kamino. I do like how, like... Everything is so clean. The NPCs make it feel so alive. There's so many Kaminoans. I really hope LEGO does like a... we'll come back for the data card. I really hope LEGO makes actual like Kaminoans. You're proof! Alas, yo!
I am in need of a bounty hunter to put an end to my...
Oh! We're gonna get Yarl proof!
I told you before, I'm working as quick... I am actually a renowned... Jedi
okay,
master.
We're gonna go get Yarl proof right now. Situation.
But they think I...
The yes.
The Kaminoan you're looking for goes by the name of Rala Day, or...
We need to find Rala Day to get Yarl proof. I already forgot her name. Rala Day? Yeah, Rala Day. You are in trouble, mister, because I'm going to find you so fast, it's not even funny.
Rala Day? That's... I'm afraid the lab. I don't recall where he traveled.
Lab manager, didn't listen. Okay, hold on. Lab manager, okay, not that way, definitely not. The lab is the other way. Isn't it on top, in the upper floor? I thought it was up there. Maybe not. What's your favorite Star Wars? What's my favorite character? Rex. In the game, Droidica. I think it's super fun to use. But, yeah, in Star Wars, it's Rex. Okay, hold on. What the heck am I looking at? Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, okay, so we need to get this guy to the bottom, I assume. I guess we'll do that. Okay, never mind. I don't care enough. We gotta find... Okay, there's a green sign on the map, and we're gonna go to it. I saw it. In here. Nope, it's in here. Oh, there's a Kyber Bridge. Okay, well, we found where that was for.
We try to keep our clones.
Okay, he's doing jumping jacks. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So we need to bring this over there. I wish they do clone. Yeah, I mean, Homer's DLC would be the best, but unfortunately, it doesn't seem like they have any plans to do so at the moment. Okay. So there's someone hiding in the closet then back there? There we go. Kyber Brick. Oh, you're right there. Hello.
Rala D. More like Rala Delusions of Gravity.
So is he... We have to go to the Jedi Temple. Okay, well. To the Jedi Temple we go, I suppose. We're doing a little side quest. This is fun. Austin, welcome. I wish Captain Rex was in the... Yeah, me, dude. Me too, dude. Me too. Okay, wait, hold on. Can Jango fly? Okay, he does this little hover thing. So there's a Kaminoan at the Jedi Temple. Interesting, interesting. Wait, hold on. It says we need to use both? Interesting. Oh, okay, so I need to be the... then we need to be the protocol droid. Which we don't have now. Out, at least. So, protocol droid. 3PO, jump up here.
I am C-3PO.
Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Actually, hold on. You need to break apart. But half of you here... Oh, wait, hold on. I can just throw you up there, can I? How do I throw? I know you can. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hold B. Dang it. This is going to be cool. Come on, I'm going to do this. This is going to work. Okay, this may not work. No, I did not want to do... Okay, hold on. Come on. Whoa! Okay. Wait, hold on. Maybe I just have to jump up. That would make more sense, actually. So if we use the force on this thing to... Like that, and then... There we go. Oh, no. Okay. Hold on. Oh! Chat, I swear I'm good at the game. I swear I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing, guys. I promise. Hold on. There we go. Got it. Got it. Got it. Oh my god. We're in the Lamasu's office. Breaking the rules. Okay, now we need to come back together. Did you see this? No, I don't really watch Stranger Things. I've not seen it. Sorry if I haven't been, like, you know, reading chat as much. I'm kind of recording a video at the same time here, so I'm trying to, you know, do that. Okay, here we go. I don't know about this filter here. Okay, come on. There we go. And now we're in. You come here. We're in the office. Lamasu's office. I think Lamasu's cool. And there we go. The Kyber brick. There we go. Okay, now we need to go to the Jedi Temple so we can get Jarl proof. I forgot. We can get Jarl proof right now. Jarl proof. Jarl proof. Jarl proof. He's our goal. My priority is Jarl proof for this video. We will unlock Jarl proof. Okay. Coruscant. The Federal District. Let's go. Okay, also, we have so many other places we could explore in the game. I want to explore Geonosis. I want to explore the Usker District. Like, there's so much we can do in this game. And I want to know what you guys want to see me do. What do you guys want to see me explore? Utapau. Mustafar. Like, tell me, what do you want to see? I want to do Geonosis, and I want to do the Usker District. That's for sure. Hopefully there's more updates in the future. I do agree on that. Kyle, hello. I wish they would do a Clone Wars. Yeah. Sorry I didn't say hello to you earlier, Kyle. Okay. Let's see. We need to go to the Jedi Temple. So we need to go over here. We'll ride this. Sure, why not? Oh, they have the little studs. That's cool. Okay. Yes, we do need a ride across the planet. We need to go to the Jedi Temple. Drive safely. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. Jarl proof. Where are you? See, this is the cool thing about this game. It's like we started on Kamino. We walked around, found some like cool stuff. We found a little lunchroom area. We found Jarl proof. And now we're on Coruscant. So that's like the cool, that's the thing we love about this game. It's so cool. Okay, hold on. I know what this objective is. I just walked through the Kyber brick. You can't tell me I did not just get that.
So remember, children.
Rolladay!
And when you become a oh, you startled me.
Yodel proof. Yodel?
He isn't loyal Jedi.
I believe this is my cue to.
I'm not going back to that clone factory. You can't make me.
I can actually. I'm just gonna follow you, bro. Okay.
Let's make a deal.
We have to chase down Rala Day. Okay. Rala Day. I will fight a Jedi Master in the on the steps of the Jedi Temple, I guess. As Aayla Secura. There we go. Give me Yorl proof. And give it to me now. This isn't a game without flaws. I'm really hoping it'll... Yeah, me too. Alright, let's go and get Yorl proof right this second. I literally like that the, brought this little animation back. Like, I would prefer to do it manually, obviously, but obviously that's kind of a unrealistic expectation, and it looks so good in this game. It looks a lot better than it did in The Force Awakens.
You found Rala Day. Oh, how I will relish handing that tyrannical research manager.
Oh. Okay then, Yorl proof. He's kind of a maniac. But now we have Yorl proof unlocked, correct? We have him. We have Yorl proof. We need to play Yorl proof right now. Give now. Give me Yorl proof. There he is, the big man. I can't believe I have him in my save file now. There we go. Yorl proof. This is so cool. Ta-da. Okay. Yorl proof. We'll walk around with the data card on Kamino. We're back on Kamino already. All right, let's see what else the map on Kamino has to offer us. Everyone who's... I saw someone who's saying they're leaving, so I do appreciate you watching. Hope you have a great rest of your night. Okay, there's a ship we can unlock on here too. So yeah, we'll go to the ship. We'll take the data card with us though, just in case. And it looks like there is something in here for us. Okay, we need to be someone else for a second. Just momentarily. And then we can get the card. Okay, well, I was hoping we wouldn't have to have someone stand on it, but I guess we do. That's okay. C-3PO, hide in the closet. And then open this. There we go. Thank you, Mando. Django all the way. That's a good one. Yorl proof, where are you? Yorl proof. I need Yorl proof back. Okay. Yorl proof. Let's go and explore Kamino with Yorl proof. Now. I don't know what ship this could... Is this going to be the Palpatine's... Senate ship? Is that what it's... I don't know what it's called. The Palpatine attack ship. I don't know. Whatever. You might know what I'm talking about. Oh. Okay. Hold on. This is going to be a tricky one, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. Okay. I see it down there. I don't know what ship it is, though. Okay, we're on the next one. We can go to the next one. No! I should not have been so cocky. Oh, dang it. Okay. I wish you could correct and improve the whole game. I swear you'll love it even more than now. I mean, yeah, I assume there's... Even though we have just finished the prequels, I assume there's even more to love with this game. I mean, with all the stuff that I've heard and know about just from covering the game for years... I cannot wait. Okay. What ship is it? I gotta know.
I indubitably accept this most prestigious of
gifts. Yorl proof is like British. He talks in like saying big words. Oh! Even better! I'll take it. Okay, I just murdered myself there, but that's okay. Daniel, welcome back to the live stream. How are you doing? Right now, I don't know if you're aware, but we were recording our exploring Kamino video with Yorl proof, and we just got Jango Fett's starship slave one whatever you want to call it, fire spray. We have that now. Okay. Is there anything super interesting left to unlock on Kamino? I mean, we can go around and do kyber bricks and stuff, but like... do we want to? I don't know. There's a lot of cool things on Kamino. We can walk around for a little bit, just see if there's anything else we miss. But, I mean, really... I feel like it's going to be a lot of the same, ain't it? The Focus City is cool and all, and I do love it. But how much effort did TT Games put into Pokus City? Now, I need to figure out what this data card goes to. This is bothering me. What is this data card for? I think this is that thing by the entrance. So we should probably go to the ship then. We passed by something by the ship. Yeah, this way. I'm already memorizing Pokus City. Plays Eeth Koth? I do not have Eeth Koth. Yeah, see? Is this it? Yes, it is it. Get the Kyber Brick from this. Gimme the Kyber Brick! Let's go! This truly is an alluring and elegant item. Oh, Yarl Proof, you're a treasure. We got Jago Foot Starship again. Again, for some reason. Okay. Looks like there's a Kyber Brick in this room over here. Oh, is this the room with, like, the elevator thing? Oh, no, it's not. There's two Kyber Bricks in here. Okay, hold on. This obstacle, it shall quake and quiver under the might of Yariel Poof. Yariel Poof. Is that his name? I thought it was Yarl Proof. Yariel Poof. Is that how you say it, really? How do you say it? Okay, now we'll do the target practice one. Let's do it with Yarl Poof. Yarel Poof. However you say it, I don't know. Can I switch characters? I can switch characters. Okay, Jordy, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. If you, Daniel will not to me. I'm missing characters, I'm missing abilities. Yeah. I haven't really focused on abilities too much because I haven't found them to be extremely useful. Like, I haven't needed any abilities yet. Oh, I am not doing good. I'm not really paying attention. I need to clutch up here. Hold on. I'm trying to shoot the ones on the top here. It's not really working out for me, is it? I need a couple more clones. Come on. Let me... shoot a couple more. There we go. We got it. We got it. We got the gold. There we go. Perfect. Amazing. You could have a six-player co-op. If there's two... I owe you big time for teaching me. That's a good one, Outcast. If there's two pregnant Padmes, you're playing six-player. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay. Oh, and this is the Lamasu's office. Okay, so let's see. We just got unlocked a bunch of rumors. What other rumors do we have? Side missions. What? Okay, we got Yarl Proof. We got this one. We got this one. Yeah, we can just buy these rumors, I guess. Why not? Barriss Offee. We can get Barriss Offee and Lamasu. Progress further. Okay, so we have to go to episode 4 to get Lamasu. And we need to get... okay, so we can't do these yet. What's on Kashyyyk? I'm just gonna buy all these rumors, why not? Garwachuka, okay. So there's just a bunch of Wookiees on Kashyyyk, isn't there? And then we get the Scout Trooper. I do want that one. How do we get this one? Could I do this one right now? I don't know. Do we want to do this? I kind of want to do that one. I gotta be honest. You know what? Let's do it. We'll go to Kashyyyk. Why not? I love this game, man. I love this game. This is like... you can just do side quest after side quest after side quest and you won't get bored. At least in my opinion. I'm not getting bored. I'm having so much fun with this. There's just so much to do. Okay, my ship's not loading in. Interesting. So, okay, I asked earlier, but I don't think anyone responded in the live chat. Hopefully you guys responded in the comments. What would you like to see from me in the future? Tips and tricks? More exploration videos just like this, because I can do more. Plays Kit Fisto? Okay, we will do Kit Fisto. Yarl Poof. That's just how you say his name? Interesting. But yeah, we can play this Kit Fisto in a second. Why is it not loading? Guys, I'm recording a video. Please don't tell me I just got a glitch. This is not good. I'm gonna have to end the stream now, aren't I? End the video. Uh-oh. This is not good. It's not working. Guys, can't forget the droid attack. How could anyone forget the droid attack on the Wookiees? That's what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? That didn't make any sense. Okay, well, looks like I'll have to, turn this off manually. Well, thank you so much for watching this video and watching the stream, since this is also being recorded live and this is going to turn into a video. If you want to see more of it, make sure you drop a like and subscribe to stay up to date with LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. I do appreciate all of you guys who joined the live chat. I will have more videos just like this coming out in the near future, so make sure you stay up to date with that, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hi, Custom King.